First throw now for the backup Carr.
Well, he tries to force it in, and it's intercepted. It's Sidney Brown with it.
And he takes this one back into the end zone, and the Eagles defense gets a pick six TD. Elliott on for the extra point. And he's got it. It's now a 14-7.